When you present your cell model, these are the steps you should take. Step 1. Explain what type of cell your model is. Your cell could be an animal cell or a plant cell, or bacteria. Explain which yours is and what is the difference. For example, here is my model. It is a plant cell. A plant cell is different from an animal cell because it has a cell wall, one large vacuole instead of many small vacuoles, and chloroplasts that perform photosynthesis. In your presentation, you can talk more about the differences and what they do, but I am trying to keep this video simple. Step 2. Explain your model. Tell us about how you made your cell and what materials you used. For my plant cell, I used things I had in my apartment. For the cell wall, I used this plastic box. For a membrane, I used saran wrap. For the big vacuole, I used a Ziploc bag filled with water. For mitochondria, I used coins. For the chloroplasts, I used scraps of green wrapper. For the endoplasmic reticulum, I used ramen noodles. Finally, for the nucleus, I used a loquat. Feel free to be as creative as you want. I hope you have fun with this project, and I can't wait to see what you make.